Assalamu alaikum. Today we will be talking about Al-Basmalah. Al-Basmalah is saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. It means in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficial. Scholars agreed that the Basmalah is part of Surah An-Naml.
Innahu min Sulaymana wa innahu Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
It means, verily, it is from Sulaiman, and it reads, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. The narration of Hafs from Asim considers the Basmalah as a verse from Al-Fatiha. The scholars agreed that the Basmalah is not a verse, ayah, in any other surah other than Al-Fatiha. Ruling of Basmalah. Reading the Basmalah is compulsory wajib at the beginning of a surah, except Surah At-Tawbah, as there is no Basmalah at the beginning of it, and it is recommended mustahab when reciting amongst the surah.
بسم الله بسم الله قول تعشقه الأفواه بسم الله ونردده دوما دوما صبح مساء لا ننسى بسم الله عند الأكل بسم الله وعند الشرب بسم الله عند الأكل بسم الله وعند الشرب بسم الله عند النوم فما أحلى